Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's almost end year and I hope you're having a nice festive season and enjoying yourself with your family whenever you are. Just enjoy life, keeping safe. Remember, COVID-19 is real, so keep safe as you enjoy your festive season. So in this channel, I always make videos about how to make money online. We talk about tips and guide on how to get started and all that stuff, not only online but even offline. So in this particular video, I want to look at how you can make money using a method called dropshipping. So dropshipping is a way of making money. It's like you are helping clients or buyers get what they want to buy. Okay, so you don't need any capital for this, you don't need any extra skill for this. You might need just little effort and maybe if you like, you may put up a website or something, but it's not necessary. Okay, so let's discuss dropshipping. Now, dropshipping is, let me give you a scenario. I want to buy a laptop. I go to online or something, search the best laptops or something of that sort, then buy. So you as a dropshipper or as a business person, you go and find the laptops. Maybe if you want to sell whatever you want to sell, maybe if you want to sell laptops, if you want to sell TVs or electronics or clothes, so you go find them from bigger website, e-commerce website like Amazon or eBay. Take that thing from there, put it on your social media pages or your website, and then people will check out from your website. Then you place that order on their behalf, if you understand what I say. So I'll buy maybe a phone from your website, and then a phone that you don't have, but you know where you can get it. So you take that phone, you take that money, and go and make that order on my behalf. So if you buy it from maybe Jumia or eBay, they will ship it to me directly, not you. So you see, it's a way that it's very beneficial to you, because you don't ship, you don't have to pack or do anything, you don't have to handle those if they are returning the goods or something like that. So you don't have to do anything. Okay, so this is how it works. You sell it at, you get a phone that is sold at maybe say 30,000, and then you sell it at 40,000, you keep 10,000. Okay, so the client will send 40,000 to you, and then you place an order with 30,000, 40,30, difference of 10,000 you earn. This is something I've been doing for some time, and though not full time, but I want to start doing it full time in this coming year, in 2021. I want to do a lot of it, not full time, but still I want to do more of it, because it has a lot of potential. So basically what I'll do personally is I'll hold the goods myself. So I'll go to say Alibaba, buy goods, and then hold them and sell them on Jumia and Kilimall, and maybe sell it on my website and my social media pages. So this scenario, you can go to maybe alibaba.com and get ladies watch for 70 bob, and then sell that watch on Jumia at maybe 450 or 500 bob. You see, you make a lot of profit. And then shipping is also not so hard, because there are a lot of agents that do shipping. They do that shipping for you, they do the clearance. You just pay maybe $12 per kg if you want to be shipped by air, or you pay 50,000 Kenya shillings for 1 cubic meter. That is 1 meter both sides, that's a box, regardless of whatever is inside. So it's really a good business. You can buy a laptop at 10,000 and then come and sell it at 36,000. You see, it's good money. So I'll do more of it in this coming year as I do other things. Meanwhile, let's just look at the steps that you need to take when you want to start this kind of business. So number one is find a supplier of the goods you want. Okay, find the supplier where you want to buy, where you want to source your goods, like where you want to get the products from. Most people go to Amazon or eBay, you can go to Jumia, you can go to anywhere else, wherever you want to. If you found the right supplier that you want to supply your goods, now find a specific niche, or you can just build another e-commerce site altogether. Have several niches, several categories and all that thing. Though I like being niche specific, because that way you can people can trust you, because you see, you are not a big shop. You maybe talk about cameras and video gears, so be specific to that, okay? And then after you found the need, advertising your goods, build yourself a website if you can. There are ways you can build free websites, or just pay like $30 to get a one page, or just a basic e-commerce with checkout. I can do that for you because I'm a web developer, or you can talk to our team at forevercreators.com, or find any developer to build you a website if you are not sure, or you can watch videos and just make yourself a website from. It's not expensive, it's not hard. At the same time, you can learn and build it yourself with these CMS like WordPress. Just do it yourself, it's not hard. I'll do videos on how you can make it. Follow up videos about this method of making money. We'll build an e-commerce site from scratch as you follow along. So you better hit that subscribe button so that you don't miss that. Now, after you have your website, you list it there, advertise it. You can advertise it on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, anywhere, Google Ads, everywhere. And then try and get traffic into. You'll receive payments. After you receive payments, and then you direct the orders to a bigger site, where maybe if you now redirect the orders to that big site that you had identified, okay? Yeah, so that is something you can do anytime. Apart from just buy the whole thing and then keep and then sell it later. So that is it, guys. That is the simplest business you can do. You don't need big capital, but you have to be very keen, because you are handling someone's money. At the same time, someone will be handling your money. So you have to be keen as you do this type of business. It's not just something you can jump on and just do your things. You have to be keen, because you might be arrested if someone. It's not illegal to do that. Dropshipping is not illegal. It's very legal, because you are just helping them find the goods that they want, and then you source for them. So you have to be paid. But when you misbehave, or when you disappear with someone's money, then definitely you will be caught and taught some lesson. So that is it, guys. I realized only like 20% of people who watch this video subscribe. So if you're new here, please subscribe. Let's get to 1,000 subscribers as we make more some videos. I'm thinking of introducing new videos. Maybe I should get out there and just find people who make money online full time, and then interview them, see how they do it, and then let you do it, tell you how they do it, like, you know, that kind of thing. We compare notes. So it will be an interesting year for next year. I'll make another video on my year review and next year plan for next year. So just stay around, subscribe. I really appreciate. Leave a comment if you've done dropshipping before, or if you're planning to do dropshipping. Let me see what you think about this type of business. And if you have questions, I'll be glad to answer them. You can inbox me on my WhatsApp, or just leave it in the comment below, or Instagram or Twitter, whatever you want to use to contact me. I'll reply within a few minutes. Okay, so that is it for now. See you around.